Like, what? Hey, I see you driving. Like, where the nigga going? Oh, he sent me. I didn't. Like, oh.
The shit out of me. I was like, no, they really honestly took it. He was in line. You need coilovers, new seats, new steering wheel, harness. Harness. That's took it. Wheels. Then we have to check under the hood, you know, like the stuff that we really. You ready? Oh shit.
Oh.
Alarm.
Bro, look at the fuck out of here. Bro, I'm driving off real quick.
Idiot.
I didn't know.
Shut up, Kevin.
I'm just saying.
Hey, Ma.
Yeah. Oh, you got a toe. Was that open?
Yeah.
You don't work at a mall discount. Oh, mall discount, but I mean, she's not gonna use it, huh?
Ma, he said he likes Waymo.
He's so stupid. Kevin, I'll meet y'all in the parking lot.
Alright, bro. I get up at. Yeah, I don't know what time I get up. Hey, what time are you up?
What?
Alright, I'm up at 1. I'll see
ya. You little bitch. That's a real show. Oh, hell no.
Oh, that's the white boy. Oh, that show.
Yeah.
Hey, look, I remember that. Hey, Garth.
Oh my god.
This is fucked. Ha! Fuck!
It's on your couch. It's on your bed.
That's weak.
Hey, nigga, you just said I could keep it.
I worked 9 hours, 5 hours.
Oh, man, I gotta go to Comcast and get that shit fixed.
Don't try to get internet, buddy.
You know, you
could. Sorry, that's pretty smart, so you don't get in trouble no more.
I'm like, you know what, Julie was? Come on, Chuck E. Cheese. Is this Julie? Yeah, she works at Chuck E. Cheese. Oh, there was a fight at Chuck E. Cheese. Every grown-up going at it, and the kids, mommy. <laughs> There was everyone against everyone except for the little kids. Third guy was a friend. Are you fucking serious? Yeah. You gotta show me the video.
I was like, doosh, doosh, doosh. I like, no munches. That's all over Facebook and shit. I was laughing. I'm like, what the fuck? I made her get a dog. So she has to get like blood, like inside the thing out, so she could get money. Like,
oh.
And I was like, no, you have to work. And then she found a job, and I was like, you know, and come this month, and I'll take it out for you. Dominic, you gonna kill her? Cause Yaddy's working at the hospital now.
Yaddy's gonna kill her.
Kill a bunch of kids. Mama, I'm in jail. What? I give a kid. No, mama. I don't know. Who called? Your sister's a present. I'm keeping their car. Oh, I got a credit card. Yeah, these shits on the bed. Oh, mom, let's go this. No, it's your sister. Fuck her, she a present. Got it, found it. You said you a bitch.
Yo, bitch, nigga.
Oh, excuse me. Alright guys, Cheyenne broke that window. Right there clearly.
I can't see it, hold on.
She broke that window because they did not accept her mixtape. She said it was fire. I'm like, Cheyenne, you break the window? She's like, no. I'm like, is it because they sold you weed? That's because they didn't accept my mixtape. It was fire. It would have burned down McDonald's. I'm like, oh man, I want to have a job. See, I'm like, yo, damn it. I'm like, it's your manager, Kevin. He didn't want you guys no more. She's like, that shit was fire. She was dancing to the beach. I was like, shut the fuck up.
She's like, no. You know, honestly, guys, so they broke in at McDonald's.
And they stole the West Fargo. They stole that fucking thing.
They stole West Fargo ATM.
Went in the safe. They stole Roger's tooth. They really stole Rogers? Yeah, they stole Rogers' shoes. They had him in the break room. And there was some new ones that he got, but they're kind of fucked up already. Like, you already feel? I didn't get here. Like, bro, they stole my fucking shoes. I'm like, what size are you? He's like, 9. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, why did he steal Edwin? That nigga's so sick. He don't want that piece of shit. I see Edwin because I wear my shoes. It's like, they're in my car, bro. Oh, they stole yours? Yeah. Bro. He pissed.
Why?
Because he got, like, what, less hours? They only works here a couple days and he has all the other two jobs he got. He's like, Mike, what time you get up? 7 to 5. He's like, what the fuck? You got 10 hours? Damn, look here. I'm like, yeah, they love me. He's like, I'm the best. He's like, fuck you, I'm better than you. Shut up. I can run, I can present, drive through, cashier, do kitchen. And I'm like, because you're Asian. He's like, ain't you Mexican? Go cook.
Well, hurry up, clean the car, my nigga.
I'll give you the keys right now.
Give me the keys. That nigga scared the shit out of me in the break room. Fucking Jason, I was like, being racist, like, why can't Mexicans fix a light bulb? Like, can't Mexicans light bulb? Like, yeah, I don't know. He's like, no, because they're too short, they be climbing on each other and they still fall like idiots. I'm like, fuck you.
Fucking Jason.
And then he brings out a black joke. Like, really? Well, I'm not even black. He's like, I'm 50% black.
Basically, today, I am gonna fix. I'm cleaning my car right now. Just because I just got off work, I got nothing to do. Then I gotta go home, bad baby. The Mazda Miata. Listen, we're not gonna get it now. We're not gonna get it this month, maybe 2 months from now. Maybe, hopefully, if we save up. Okay, so I have that. And all that to fix. I used this yesterday for my pull rope for the video from yesterday. If you've seen that video, you know why I use this for. There's a fucking bee in my car, dude. Not as clean as per se, but get the jobs done.
Yeah, I keep it 100.